I'm Alan Berry, and I'm the UK musical supervisor and musical director for Come From Away, and I've just won the musical director award at What's On Stage.
Congratulations. What does it mean for you to be honoured tonight by audiences?
It's a bit surreal. It's a bit sinking in. As I said upstairs, it's the first time that a category has existed like this, that sort of celebrates this role. And I'm lucky, I'm so humbled to be stood amongst so many friends and fellow MDs. It's a big role. It's not a job, it's a lifestyle. I love it so much. There's no plan B, but yeah, a wonderful opportunity. I do see it as a lifestyle. It's sort of like, it's definitely not a 9-to-5, you know, and then sort of, you know, job in the slightest. But in terms of, you know, you're sort of in charge of music for the entire performance. It's not just the 7:30 green light, off we go. That's often the simpler bit, to be honest. But all of it's a joy, dealing with the cast, producers, casting. So you're involved in every single decision. So it's so exciting and a privilege to do so, especially on a show like Come From Away. So.
I mean, what is so special about that production of all the great ones you have or could have worked?
I think I've been blessed to work on a few lovely ones, but you know, I'm definitely biased on this one as well. But I think for me, this one as well, the actual genre of music, it's something that I kind of grew up with my dad, sort of playing that sort of Celtic Irish. The button accordion is something I definitely had to sort of learn for this, which has been slightly stressful. But I've loved every single minute of it. It's a wonderful, wonderful soundscape to play.
We're celebrating the wondrous experience of live theatre. Can you articulate, both for performers, creative people and audiences, what they get from that they perhaps don't from other forms of entertainment?
Oh, absolutely. Goodness me. It's sort of, you know, we sort of get the opportunity to recreate this every single night. No two shows are the same. Just the excitement, the buzz of a room where that far from the actors and musicians, the experience of the light, you know, across departments, you know, there's nothing like it. There's nothing like it. And yeah, long may it rain.
What makes London such a very special theatre capital?
Theatre, as you enter theatre land in Soho, it's just, you know, it's on every single street sign. It's just, there's a just absolute buzz about it. You know, all the stage doors, you know, it's just so exciting. You know, just, you can see absolutely anything and it's open to everyone. I love working here. Yeah.